The DEVO Electric Skateboard with a maximum speed of 12 miles per hour. Let's take a look at what you get when you just first unbox the thing. So first of all, I got the orange color. It also comes in red and black. I went with orange though. And this is perhaps the main feature. You look at this wheel you have here on the back, this one right here. This is the electrically powered wheel. The other four wheels, like these first two up here, your front wheels, are just regular spinning wheels. But that one in the back is actually electrically powered. So I'm gonna go ahead and flip it over again here. When you power up your skateboard and you have it move, there's a battery here that pushes that back wheel forward. And you do it with this. This is the controller. And you sync this to the main battery here. And as you see there, you control the speed, high, medium, and low. You can also roll it up. That means you want to accelerate it and press it back. That's how you want to brake. So when you turn on your skateboard, you get these two to sync up with the power button. And once they're synced, then you can control that back wheel. And that's how you move around on the skateboard itself. Let's look at some of the things you have here in these little different accessories that comes with it. You have some adapters, you have an AC adapter here, you have a little bit of a reflector here, and then you have just some additional cords, and you have this safety manual. And this thing is funny because this is a foreign company that made it, so their English interpretations their English translations are pretty funny. And as you can see, there's actually a handle there that will help you carry the skateboard because it's pretty heavy. But now let's actually take it out and let's watch this thing ride a little bit. Let's see how it rides. And first of all, when you're riding this skateboard, one thing you need to know, this is a very fast skateboard. This thing really moves compared to other more traditional skateboards. The wheels here are relatively round, so you pick up speed quickly. I know that it said that it's suitable for all ages, but really what I would recommend that you do is to start off on a very low speed. Start off going low and just press it all the way as far as you can on just the low speed. Then go ahead and bump it up to medium and go ahead and work your way up to where you can go as fast as you can on the medium speed. Now here's a word of caution for the high speed. This thing goes 12 miles per hour. I would not go for very long distances at 12 miles per hour at that speed. As you can see here in the video, I go fast at like max speed at certain points, and really when you're going max speed for long periods of time, I find that the turning gets a little bit dangerous. You know, I do have a helmet on, I have pads on, but you know, you can really move and fall off and easily sprain an ankle, hurt yourself. So I would use the maximum speed on high in bursts. So I would go max speed, but then I would go ahead and ease off it. You know, I would go max speed when you're coming up on like a bump or there's like a dip in the sidewalk or something that, you know, you want to sort of accelerate over. I wouldn't hold max speed long term. So some of the pros of this board, it is really cool looking. It's really neat. It's really fun. I think that young people can sort of hop on it and start playing with it pretty quickly. But the cons are, I think that you can get a little too comfortable with it too quickly, and if you really don't respect the board, you can hurt yourself on it fairly easily. It's also a pretty heavy board, surprisingly heavy because of that battery under there, and you know, moving it around is a bit more of a challenge. That's why you have that handle built into it. So it's also a really stylish board. I like the way it looks. I like the way it handles. It handles a little differently than a traditional skateboard. Again, it's faster, it's slicker, smoother, I guess. And it's really quick, but it's insanely fun. I mean, if you can go max speed on this thing in like a big wide open parking lot, you're gonna have a great time. Be careful going downhill, because if you're going downhill and max speed, whew, you can hurt yourself on this bad boy. But it's fun. Go ahead, check it out if you can. The price point puts it under 200 bucks, so not bad for a electric skateboard in general. I would not use this for commuting. This is more for fun. This is more if you want to, you know, have fun, goof off on your electric skateboard, you know, maybe have some friends over, show off with it. I would be careful taking it to the skate park as well, because it gets really fast, really quick. I wouldn't take this thing to a skate park, honestly. But that's my review for the DEVO, and I think it's a quality skateboard. If you have the money to spend and you want to try an electric that you want to own, I would go ahead and I would pick this one up. I recommend it.